So I'm fishing Canoe Creek here again. I did fish this section of the water back in the spring. I think it was, well, I'll post on the screen what video log that trip was. And at that time I was just trying to figure out if there were actually fish worth catching in here or not. Today my plan is to bypass all of this water that I've fished before, which is a little tough because there's some good looking riffles here. But my plan is to go up past the point where North Canoe Creek and West Canoe Creek come together and fish the short section of public water that's above that point on both of those creeks. So again, looking for some new water today, see what we find, and hopefully it'll be good. Well, I had to do some major bushwhacking to get over to this spot, so I sure hope it pays off. Good looking fish. That's a colorful 14-incher to start the day. There he goes. This guy's staying deep. I haven't seen him yet. Beautiful fish. Inches on this one. Very nice. smaller, not quite as colorful. Inches. He's off.
13 inches. Kind of chunky. There he goes.
I think I'm going to call it a morning. I never did make it over to West Canoe. I've spent the whole morning on North Canoe. It's been pretty productive. And I suspect I'm getting pretty close to where the private property starts. I haven't seen any fences or signs, but I don't want to abuse the privilege. So that'll be a wrap. Till the next one.